Maybe you come too early with the foot.
No, the braking.
Oh, did you see? Oh, you see,
I did the braking. This up.
All right, do you guys feel the flow already? There's more flow going now, right? Okay, most of you got to show more ass, Kevin. Ass off the seat. Give that butt crack some air. Butt crack some air. And you got to drop that elbow. Trust. Begin to trust that front tire more. I know 11 is a pain in the ass for you. I know that. But let's begin to trust it more, okay?
Okay.
Don't be too static with this. Operate. Okay? Very good. Maybe, what means maybe? You should be on the brakes. Try to keep the knees in the gas tank while you offset the bike, don't butt crack. And then with the lean, you begin to open up that knee and drop that inside elbow more. Until you find that sweet spot. Remember counter steering, where we are mid-turn, have that sweet spot and the bike is taking over. From there, you are just a passenger. Remember that. And bring it to play. Yeah? So, yeah, show more ass. The knee goes out with the lean, and you begin to feel the lean. Is that already talking to you? Do you feel that?
Yeah.
We had Marion just came over, and she said the entire class is picking up pace here, and I feel that the motion, it's kicking in.
Yeah.
Kicking in. We gotta have more sitting time with that, right? Let's do this.